إسلام دينه وبمحمد صلى الله عليه وسلم نبيا ورسولا. We learn from our Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام after Fajr, we should say, I accept Allah as my Lord. I accept Islam is my religion. I accept Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام as a messenger or prophet. If you say that three times by your tongue and your heart, Allah will bless you. Allah will be happy with you. Today, we hear some ayat from Surah Az-Zukhruf. Surah Az-Zukhruf means decoration. Surah number 43. But I am focusing about ayah number 76, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Al-akhillau yawmahidhin ba'duhum li ba'din aluun illa al-muttaqeen. This ayah translation means the best friends in this dunya in hereafter as an enemy. Okay, Master Fox. The best friend in this dunya in hereafter they are enemy. Except righteous people. Anyone need friends? Anyone need best friend? Anyone? Muslim or non-Muslim? Man and woman, old or young? So imagine I learned from Hajj this year. I learned something very, very unique. The best friend, maybe you know one day, and he became the best friend for you. I have here second generation, Sajid Khan, mashallah. Now it's my friend now. Mashallah, Ahmed Arafa. The young people, when I'm very sick, they came to me and said, oh, we are as Osama. And mashallah, mashallah, very close. I learned from Sajid Khan, mashallah, brought to me the letter when Malcolm X wrote it, maybe in 64, before I born. Malcolm X went for Hajj. Imagine 64 at this time, no fan in Mecca, no air condition, nothing. And when he wrote the letter, may Allah forgive him, when you read the letter, Malcolm X 64, you learned a lot until now. May Allah forgive him, may Allah put him in paradise. Okay, but we need good friends around us. Your good friend to remind you. If you forget, Allah say no, say la ilaha illallah. See, astaghfirullah al-azim wa atubu ilayh. If you are backbiting or do practice something, you may say, no, stop. The good friend like that. Good friend, if you ask anyone, what's your best friend? Say, oh, so and so, I know him from 50 years ago. I said, no, good friend not like that. When Allah described good friend, he said, they help you when you remember Allah. And if you make anything, he will stop you, say, no. And if you are sick or anything, he visits you sake of Allah. He loves you sake of Allah. Not loves you because you have money or you have good position or good because you have good colors. One brother, American convert, white, he asked me, why you came here in Mecca and in Mecca very rough? The mountains, if you look to the mountain in Mecca, very harsh. And we stay in Mina in mountains, Arafah in mountains. Why you came here? Nothing, not rivers or green as America. And said, because Allah chooses the part. Allah chooses the sacred city, Mecca. From our father Ibrahim alayhi salam, and he made dua, said, فَاجْعَلْ أَفْئِدَةً مِنَ النَّاسِ تَهْوِي إِلَيْهِ. Your heart is hung there, in Mecca, in Medina, and very harsh area, but you all love it. Compare here, this land, here, mashallah, have everything as a paradise. But they are very hard. Even that, until now, when you are sleeping, you see yourself sleeping in Mina. Okay? Why? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make our heart hang there. If you are good believers, say, oh Allah, I want to go there again. Okay? Muslims, may Allah subhanahu give us real Islam. Practice Islam, what does it mean? Try to come close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Any command from Allah said, yes, I try practice. Any sunnah from Prophet Muhammad والسلام, I try follow Prophet Muhammad والسلام, I try follow Ibrahim السلام. When you make Safa and Marwa, some brother very tired. I said, okay, brother Bishallah has muscles, very tired. I said, remember our mother Hajar? Our mother Hajar came from Egypt, very fancy life, and she followed Ibrahim السلام, and Allah gave a real iman, and leave her alone with her baby. No food, no water, no air condition, no roof, no tree in this time. And she runs 7 times between Safa and Marwa, and we should learn from our mother Hajar. What we can learn from our mother Hajar? Never give up. Never give up. Your situation, no water, no food, don't worry. Never give up. You should move. You should run. As our mother has run, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave her Zamzam after that. Okay. But we should learn. We need good friends around us. Again, ask yourself, your good friend around you, when you forget Allah, they remind you, say, remember Allah. If you are backbiting or attack Muslim, say, don't attack another Muslim. Allah not create us to do that. Allah create us to worship to Him, to be good human. Some people, unfortunately, when need something, come to me and say, Assalamu alaikum, Sheikh, please make dua, I need help. If he doesn't need anything, he ignore. Wow, are you human? Do you believe you are human? Human, what does it mean human? You should sit down alone with yourself. Think about, I am human or not? What does it mean human? Learn who I am. Write something upon yourself, who you are. Some people, he came this life and they live, he didn't understand himself. And unfortunately, has depression and anxiety. And I believe it's the best book healing all our disease, the Quran. The best situation when we pray. The best, alhamdulillah, we have, alhamdulillah, new friends around us. And this smile says, Assalamu alaikum to your brother. Aqulu qawli hadha wa astaghfiru lakum fastaghfiru.